Addressing a gathering of supporters to endorse his candidacy for the upcoming presidential election, Abdulrahman Irọ emphasized his commitment to combating corruption throughout the country. He declared a policy of zero tolerance towards corruption should he be elected president by the year's end. Irọ called upon his supporters to join him in the fight against corruption, asserting that its eradication would foster greater job opportunities. He also pledged to expose any corruption under the current administration during the official election campaign. The presidential candidate announced his party's forthcoming release of their political campaign promises, aiming to clarify their objectives if elected. He encouraged the public to prepare for the election, peacefully participate in the campaign, and avoid statements that could provoke discord among the electorate. In the upcoming election, Abdulrahman Irọ will compete against the incumbent president Musa Bihi and Faisal Ali Warabe, the chairman of the OE party. In the 2017 presidential election, Irọ finished in second place.
Kani waa premier walad. Lacag ugu dir saaxiibkaaga. Ugu adeego meel kasta. Ku bixi biilasha. U dir hana lagaaga soo dira meel walba. Ka maamulo akoonkaaga iyo kaarkaaga Premier Bank. La soo degmaanta. أو كمارة كنا هرمري نلاش هذا دقالة. Premier Wallet.